Nice.
I usually ask you about this part of the tour, if you've seen any chickens anywhere. Oh, look, there's some right there.
Chickens!
We got chickens all over the place here. We had chickens here because years ago we had Cuban cigar workers living here. They were into cockfighting. So when the city outlawed that, they let the chickens loose. Any chicken you see, they're descendants of those original chickens. But they're part of the history of the islands, so they're protected by city ordinance.